All right, well, welcome back to Star Wars Jedi Outcast. And so you can just ignore the last couple of parts because now we got lightsabers and shit. Unless we're just going to go play poker with Luke Skywalker, which is entirely possible. We get to talk to robots. Holy fuck, all that. Dude, these are Jedi droids, guys. All right, so this is, I guess, some sort of tactical room. Let's talk to this guy. Alright. Apparently the C-3PO guys don't talk very much. You know, I said, I think I can find the way. I'm already lost. You know, I honestly thought that was an elevator. Alright, let's have a look around here. So we obviously came in our... Well, actually, what the hell did we come in? I assume we didn't come in an X-Fighter. So... let's go explore over here, actually. Let's do the box maze. Okay, the box maze is incredibly boring. I actually thought there'd be some shit I could jump onto for secrets. Oh wait, I can! Hot damn. This is actually how you find your lightsaber, guys. I'm actually just bullshitting you, but I actually didn't think I'd jump that high. Alright, here, I guess it's the elevator. Let's go up. Very nice control panel. The elevators of the future, guys. The rebel symbol. Jedi Temple sucks. I wanna go home. Oh, hey. So finally, after not even showing you any kind of guns or anything, like, we were doing guns last couple little while. And so now we get teased with lightsaber combat here. I will say one thing, though.
The force flow through you.
I will say one thing, though. Okay, that guy will never shut up about that. I just remembered that. So, the fuck is all this? Go casually walk over here. And just blocking it and just stabbing the air. Alright. I like the lighting effects on the lightsabers. That was actually one of my favorite parts of this whole...
Flow through you.
Yeah, as I said, the guy's never gonna shut up about that. The lighting effects, I think, were the best, and the fact they got all kind of like the... I guess it was like the kind of episode one kind of lightsaber kind of combat down, which is kind of neat. So here they are using force powers. That guy sucks. Wow. What a shitter. Everyone laugh at the guy who couldn't push the rock. What the where the hell are we even? I'm trying to find my way to Luke Skywalker, and I'm just like, I'm getting lost. Is there like another elevator here that I wasn't aware of? I think this is actually it. Yeah, I think we were just supposed to look at that stuff. Alright. Dude, if you can't push a rock, you're like half a Jedi. Sorry. Not even.
Kyle, I've been expecting you.
Skywalker?
You've come for your lightsaber.
Yeah.
After all these years?
My... Jan's been killed by a Jedi. Goes by the name of...
Desan.
You know?
I sensed a disturbance in the Force. I'll tell you about Desan while your trial's being prepared.
Trial?
A minor test to determine your fitness to wield a lightsaber again. Even in your relatively unpracticed state, you shouldn't find it too difficult.
Why can't you Jedi ever do things the simple way?
If the ways of the Jedi were easy, there'd be millions of us instead of dozens. Take Desan, for example. He was born on a planet unused to the wonders of the Force, where his seemingly magical abilities caused him to be feared and shunned by those around him. His childhood was one of loneliness and despair, until a visiting traitor discovered him, recognized the Force within him, and brought him to the Jedi Academy.
So he was a student?
Yes. For the first time in his life, Desan was at peace. He'd found beings who liked him for who he was, beings who encouraged him to develop his talents. Over time, however, things changed.
How?
He became cold, severe. He belittled his fellow students for what he perceived to be their weaknesses and argued, sometimes violently, with his teachers. During a training session, he struck down and killed a fellow student in cold blood. Dasan said he was too weak to be a Jedi. He fled before we could counsel him, and he has not been heard from since.
Until now?
Yes. Kyle, I'm sorry about Jan.
Yeah. Well, just give me my lightsaber and I'll be out of your way.
As you wish. Your lightsaber is somewhere in the ruined temple to the south. To find it, you'll need to utilize your primary force skills. During your test, I'll see if I can find some information on Dasan's whereabouts. Good luck.
Yeah, Dasan kind of sounds like me. I'd totally do that. Fucking weak. Don't deserve to be a Jedi. Track him down. Alright, so now we gotta do a test. Because Luke Skywalker has nothing better to do on his free time. The hell was that noise?
Let the force flow through you.
Alright, I assume it's like, oh yeah, I think I know where it is. It's like through that door that was locked before. No, that would not be the case. Oh no, here it is. I know it was somewhere on this level. Alright, here we are, guys. Jedi Temple sucks. Alright, now here we have the extreme tree graphics. And, well, Oblivion did it better. Nah, it's like, it's just, it's things from the era. So now, we get to do puzzles. You guys like puzzles? Well, they're force-related puzzles. So they're obviously the best kind of puzzles. Let's obviously jump into this hole. Fuck, that was kind of janky. Alright. Okay, this thing's never going to shut up until I do it. So we got to go regain our force abilities. So apparently, getting beamed by the Jedi Valley thing doesn't really do anything for me, but I guess I'm picking up these cubes well. Such a video game thing, though. There you go, force push. Alright. So I actually have it on nice keys, so that's how it sounds when I do that. So here we have a puzzle, guys. So it's just like... I actually genuinely forget how the hell this all works, but you know what? It's been, as I said, it's been like 10 years. So obviously there's a puzzle here, and it's probably because there's these fucking symbols. We're probably just supposed to find them on the wall, on one of the walls somewhere, in some super obvious place. Oh, that would be it. Not so super obvious. So you see that blue bar on the side, it's like my force powers. I don't know how you have force powers, but, you know. So we want to go, okay, that one's going to be that thing. This one's going to be the key. This one's going to be that thing. I don't know how this does my force aptitude. It's a puzzle, guys. Let's be honest now. We did it.
That wasn't too bad.
Alright, we got something else now. Alright, so we got, this is force pull. Pull things to us, and yeah, whatever, we don't have force plug marks. What key do I say? Okay, set that on to R.
How am I gonna get up there?
Whatever, I'll just pull these up. I just pull that. It's not timed. For some reason, I thought it was timed. I've played games where this kind of crap would be timed. I'll just make it super easy. There you go. Actually, holy, there's a bonus place. Guys, we want to go to the bonus place. Okay, well I apparently don't have range. Apparently force pull only has like, I don't know, a couple meters. Holy, want the bonus. Maybe we'll get bonus force juice or whatever. Oh yeah. Oh what? These are actually timed. James. Interesting. All right, we did it, guys. We even got the bonus area. All right, now this is actually one of my favorite. Fuck this one. Okay, it's force speed. Sorry, I thought this was the jumping one already. All right, we got the little temple place. So.
Skywalker sure didn't make this easy.
All right, so you go here. I think we've done something similar to this before. I forgot which game. I think it was one of the old Jedi Knight games we did this, so now we just put force speed on. I mean, we can even go in third person, guys, if you want to see it. What the hell? I think it's just like... I look very, yeah, whatever. The head thing is... Okay, so that's where the lightsaber is. Just kind of showing you where that is. Eventually gonna be in there. I think this is force jump. Yeah, there you go. So, if you remember force jump from the last game, like the really old ones, again, this is really old too technically, but force jump was like, I'd have to actually press a key, charge it up, and jump. In this one, it's actually like, I just hold spacebar for a little bit longer. So, I'm not actually jumping, like, I am jumping higher, but like, it's because I have shitty force jump right now. But eventually it gets like really good. Kind of a thing. So I got some kind of puzzle related to this room that I wasn't able to do before. I was already up there, so I think it's just like a matter of parkouring somewhere. Or something like that. And to me, by the way, that just like, it's just, yeah, I think this is, no, it's not actually. Oh no, yeah, this is the room I was in originally. And to me, this was, like, immensely better in terms of, like, a decent, like, because you don't have to think about it. You just hold space where it's, like, the same key for all the jumping. You don't have, like, regular yes. jumping and then force jumping. And, it's actually, it works mechanically much better, actually, so. Alright. Oh, I think it's something related to this guy. Why is that thing not coming up? Where's that bridge? It's supposed to come up. The heck is with this? Can I force pull up this stuff? Is the question. I don't think I brought enough water. But apparently it seemed not. I'm just force pulling everything. Total waste of force powers. Oh wait, what? It's a test of force speed as well. Okay, that would be why. I had to just leave the room. I was leaving to see if there was something I missed, but yeah. That's puzzles for you. Okay, looks like this is blocked, but luckily there's a hole in the wall. I mean, that must be really difficult to reset every time someone else does this Jedi Temple challenge. I think that's basically all the force powers we get for now.
I think they put the door in just a little too high.
Right there. There you go. Yeah, this must be an absolute pain in the ass to reset. I just go like this. Guess so. What if someone breaks a leg or something? By the way, the fall damage does change. I wonder if is there I can't actually see how many secrets there are. I'm looking around for secrets these days, so. Occasionally we'll see them. There's a little thing over there. And this is in case you fuck up. This is basically the you dumbass place, so let's hope that we don't get down there normally. I guess we just force speed again. Oh no, I went into you dumbass place. Does it actually go back or what? That just stays there. Basically, you don't want to go into the you dumbass hole. Which I just did. This is how you don't play Jedi Knight. It's fine. It's all good. We'll manage it.
Pretty tricky.
Pretty tricky, guys. I mean, the game doesn't really require these skills of you most of the time, I think. Alright. Let me guess that the thing is up there. Oh yeah, okay.
That's what I came for. Now how do I get it out of there?
Horse pull? No? I have to be force pull.
All that work, and now I still have to find a way out.
Guys, we got it. It's finally happened. You got what you came for. Just trying to remember how to. By the way, this is my first time using a lightsaber in like fucking forever. So yeah, you do like flips and stuff now when you fucking. Like, Kyle looks pretty old and fucking. He's pretty fit. He's doing fucking flips in midair and shit. Good stuff. There you go. So I think it's something related to these things. Yeah, there you go.
I must almost be done with this thing.
Oops. Okay, apparently it's very difficult to aim throwing lightsaber. By the way, this isn't first-person lightsaber. It's just, it looks kind of janky as well.
You've retrieved your lightsaber. Very good.
I'm ready. What did you find out about the sun?
Not much. With the help of your ship's logs and the Republic's databases, we've tracked down the registry of Dasan's ship to a Rodian named Relo Baruch.
Relo Baruch?
You know him?
Not personally. He claims to be an honest garbage hauler, but he's really one of the most powerful criminal kingpins in all of Nar Shadda. Even the Hutts won't touch him.
Sounds like a solid lead.
It'll do.
Kyle.
Yeah?
I just wanted to say how impressed I was with your performance in the trial. Considering how long it's been since you used the Force, I almost expected you to fail outright. You've been to the Valley of the Jedi.
Yes.
Kyle?
I know what I'm doing, Skywalker. If I'm going to defeat Dasan, I'll need the full power of the Force, and I can't afford to spend years of my life retraining myself here.
Kyle, I realize you're in pain, but you must learn to anticipate the consequences of your actions. You and Jan swore an oath to protect the Valley of the Jedi, and now that Jan's dead, you're the only person who knows where it is. If you should fall to the dark side, you could use the Valley's power for unspeakably evil purposes.
Are you saying I can't be trusted?
I'm saying that I want you to let go of your anger before it destroys you.
I don't know if I can do that. But I will give you the coordinates to the Valley of the Jedi. Just to be safe.
Well, that's a start, I suppose. Take one of the Academy's vessels to Nar Shadda. It'll be less conspicuous. Don't worry. I'll take care of the Raven's Claw until you return.
You're not coming along?
I'm afraid not. I have pressing business of my own to attend to. Good luck, Kyle. I hope you find what you're looking for. May the Force be with you.
Right.
You guys notice that, like, Luke is always a fuck-up when it comes to training people to be Jedis? So when I try to use force powers here, it's actually hilarious. Back down against her.
Better try not to attract too much attention. I better not.
Trying to use force push.
I better not.
No, I can't jump up here. Yeah, so it's better not try to attract too much attention. Apparently I'm just way too good at the force.
I don't want to start any trouble.
Oh, that's me trying to... that's me trying to bring out guns.
I better not.
Basta Moruya. Uba wanga wata jope pola.
Sure, no problem.
Oh no, my prayer pistol. Whatever will I do?
Bartender. Bartender.
Ah, Jedis. I had no ideas. What can I do for you, honored Jedis?
I'm no Jedi. I'm just a guy with a lightsaber and a few questions.
Of course. Many peoples have them.
Lightsabers?
Questions. How about a ruby blade?
Corellian ale and a clean glass.
Of course, sirs. Now, you seek informations?
What do you know about Relo Baruch?
A respected waste disposal manager. This very establishment contracts with him to remove our garbages.
Where does he take your garbages?
Who cares? Out of sight, out of minds, says us.
And it's all strictly legit, right?
As legitimate as anything on Mar Shaddaa, Mr. Just the Guy.
Do you know where I can find Baruch?
Trulies.
Trulies.
Wait here. I get them for you.
Never trust a bartender with bad grammar.
I love the cutscenes, though. And there you go. Suddenly, the combat is much different now. And oh shit, I just cut that guy's head off. Holy fuck, the dismemberment. Okay, I actually need to mention that. Holy fucking shit. This is a violent game. Oh, I just died to that. Oh my god. Alright, I'm doing this again. These fucking grenade guys are like the worst. So I got guns and I have fucking lightsaber. Oh shit. I think I'm fucked. Alright, now we're good. So a lightsaber is immeasurably better than all the other weapons I have. Alright, let's just save it here just so I don't have to deal with this anymore. So, yeah, I have a dismemberment settings in the console. I kind of added it in. I didn't actually know what it would do until now, because it's obviously been, it's all been laser stuff. It's violent as fuck. So this is actually off by default. I don't know if you can turn it on. And I don't know if you can turn it on to the degree that you see me doing it at. I like my bear pistols here. Oh, all my shit. Oh, we just forced it open. But it's actually violent as fuck and it's hilarious. I think that may be why they turned it off. I don't know if it is turned off, because there is a dismemberment setting in my settings console. But yeah, it's just like, it's way over the top. But that's probably why they toned it down, I think.
Alright, enough fooling around. Where's Relo?
Please, noble Jedis, not in the faces. Relo's office is on higher levels. Follow the garbage collectors.
Well, that was fun. I think there's more people here. They got a sniper there. Oh, that motherfucker. Okay, we're going right to him. I guess what? Force powers. So we just got our first sniper rifle. And you're gonna be like, Mike, are you gonna just use that for the rest of the game? Fuck no, this thing sucks balls. Just watch, okay. Okay, there you go. That should be all I need to show to you. To convince you that the thing is a piece of shit. Alright, got him again. I'm just gonna show you real quick how this works, okay? So, if I fire it regularly, that's what it does. Literally does no damage. What you have to do is you have to scope it in. If I move, I unscope. So, like, this is actually worse than, like, Team Fortress 2 or something. You hold the button, and that's how you fire it. Literally shit. And I think I left a back to tank down there. And I'm taking damage like no tomorrow. We could kill this guy if we wanted to. I thought back to tank somewhere, I thought. Oh, dude, let's go here. Literally no point. Good thing I could force jump now, or else I'd be stuck down there forever. That's all I have to say. I think I picked it up maybe already or something. Ah, well. Alright, well. Oh, by the way, the music playing, not something I put in. Apparently the game just puts it in. I just hope my content ID doesn't fuck me again, whatever. I guess that's all the time we got for today, guys. There's power cells. And next time, I hope the combat now is just, you get an idea of how the game really kicks it up a notch. And I'll see you guys next time, guys. Bye.